A routine traffic stop for speeding resulted in two arrests, drugs, and more. Mount Juliet police say officers stopped the car on I-40. Inside, they found two guns, one with the serial number removed, crack cocaine, and marijuana. Officers arrested a woman wanted out of Robertson County and a convicted felon. Both are facing numerous new charges.